As the weather is warming up and you start pulling out your summer clothes, it is easy to forget the acceptable attire while in school. Thankfully, the current OC reviewed the student handbook and picked out some key dress codes that apply to the sunny season. According to the Board of Education Policy 5511, students are prohibited to wear the following: muscle tanks, excessively above mid-thigh short skirts or shorts, tube tops, halter tops, one-strap shirts, backless shirts, shorts, skirts, shirts, blouses, or pants that expose the midriff or below the natural waist. You must wear some sort of shoes. No types of clothing designed for beach wear. Here are some acceptable options of clothing you can wear. You can cover up strapless tops by wearing a light sweater. Many name brand stores sell appropriate length shorts. For shirts that are cropped, you can wear high-waisted pants to make sure your midriff is not showing. Wearing a light t-shirt instead of a muscle tank is school appropriate and will still keep you cool. This has been Morgan Pfau reporting for the Current OC.